In this video demonstration, we are going to show you how to load ribbon and cards in DTC4500 e-card printer. Remove the ribbon from its plastic cover. Open the printer ribbon cartridge door. Now lift the cleaning roller tray. Make sure to match the corresponding color tabs on the ribbon. Now install the cleaning roller and remember to remove the paper cover. Insert the ribbon cartridge back to the printer. Finally, open the cards from its plastic cover and load the cards in input hopper.